It's now 10 past two. We've actually got a fish on the hook today. We've lost three or four already. Going on the hook, and Clive's in the chair, giving it a bit of a workout. Mike, the new decky, is helping get the chair in the right direction. Down, right down to the bottom, and it stopped. Clive's busy trying to haul it all the way back up again. Clive's gained a little bit of line. I think the fish might be starting to come up now. We'll come back to you in a couple of minutes. And fish is getting close now. You can see it in the water. How far away? Got a hold of the line. Clive's fish. Well done, Clive. Let's go and get a look. Hey, come out of there.
That's good.
Thursday, and it's now 9:10. This is the first fish of the day, a marlin, a crash strike. And fish has just been jumping really nicely. First off in front of us, and we're chasing it down. We'll come back to you a bit later. 10 minutes into the fight. Dez is getting a bit of streak. Bird now?
Yes.
We're getting places.
What the fish?
There's the fishy. Oh, fish has taken one look at this and decided that's enough.
They're out of here.
But he's a bit tired now. Nice and smooth, Des, nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. Oh, don't look this way. Magic, your fish. Ease back on your brake a little bit, Des. Des, ease back on your brake slightly. That's all right, just ease back on your brake slightly in case he pops. Yeah, excellent.